So, we have read Diary Entry 3 written by Neha Sakhuja, wherein she is describing the road trip. The road trip to her grandparents' home. Where? In Shimla. They are going from Delhi to Shimla via road, by their own car. Okay, maybe a jeep or something. And she has described all the scenes she has observed and seen on the way. She saw the field, she saw the women carrying pitcher, isn't it? And they even had a little halt in between to enjoy the eatables they had with them. And she saw the lush green fields over there. Okay, now they have reached the home of grandparents and she is writing fourth diary entry. It was dated 25th July 2013, Thursday. She writes, "We reached the farm and more delights awaited us there. Trees were laden with fruits in the orchard. My grandparents were very happy to see us." Now what she is saying, she has reached the home and obviously, like when we visit our grandparents, they feel happy. In the same way, her grandparents were very happy to see all of them. And when she reached over there, she saw the trees laden with fruits. Trees laden with fruits means trees were blooming with fruits. There were heavy fruits on the trees. Okay, in the orchard. Now, what is orchard? Orchard is a farmland where fruit trees are there, where fruits are planted. Okay, so she saw trees with lots of fruits in the orchard and grandparents were very happy to see them. Now, what do you think they have done? They must have collected the fruits. They must have enjoyed the juicy fresh fruits which are unable to find in a urban area. Isn't it? What happened in a rural area? You can go and enjoy the fruits and the vegetable, organic fruits and vegetable directly from a farmland. But in an urban area, they have to come to the market and then they come to you. By that time, it happens 2 or 3 days. But here, they are right now in an orchard where they are going to have tasty, juicy fruits. Okay? So, all of us, she writes, all of us got together to pick the fruits. Like I said, it was heavenly to sink my teeth into the juicy apples and creamy guavas fresh from trees. So they are enjoying apples and guavas. We helped pack the fruits into baskets. They also packed some fruits. The fruits filled the air with delightful fragrance. Obviously, the aroma of the fruits, the fresh fragrance of the fruits filled the entire air. She is already enjoying the rainy season and now it was a cherry on the cake to be in the farmland and enjoy the fruits and the entire ambience. Okay, so she writes, "I decided to carry back some fruits for all my friends and neighbors." Now she has gone to the home of the parents, grandparents, farmland, saw the fruits, enjoyed them, and she also packed some fruits for some family and friends in Delhi. So she is enjoying herself thoroughly. That what we can read in diary entry number 4. So children, I stop here my class for today, and now your homework is to read diary entry 5 and 6, which I will be discussing in my next class, because you will be reading and I'll be just explaining you and we will be moving forward towards the notebook work. Am I clear, class 7? So your homework is to read diary entry 5 and 6 and get ready with your notebooks in the next class. Happy reading, take care.